Chinese team just finished their Latino women's synchronized trampoline.